Okay, so today's video is going to be showing you guys some brand new Halloween skins that have been leaked. And before we get into that though, I want to remind you guys to use code Ripire in the item shop, because it's just the best code, let's be honest here. It's just the best code. And if you're going to be buying anything throughout the Halloween season, and just forever really, definitely use code Ripire. I mean, I'll be really appreciative of that. And if you're going to be buying any of the new skins, like, or returning skins, like the Skull Trooper, for example, that's being returned today, as well as the Skull Ranger, then definitely use code Ripire if you're going to pick those ones up. But, yeah, before any more of that self-promoting stuff, we're going to get back into the video. So, starting this off, we've got a suit, sort of like hazmat combination going on here. I do kind of like this skin, if I'm honest. I do like that there's a little oxygen tank on the back there. I do kind of like this, if I'm honest. So again, we've had quite a few suits, but this is a different sort of format to the normal ones we have, and I do kind of like it. I don't know if I'd personally buy it, but it is better than some of the suits that I've seen. Like, for example, the, what's it called? That one in the hijacked LTM. Oh, what was it called? Oh, that guy with the, like, the bank cracker, whatever his name was, the safe cracker. I just didn't like him at all, if I was honest. He had a suit as well, and he wore that like hockey mask, but I wasn't a fan of him. And scrolling down a bit further, we've got a what seems to be a Brainiac version. Or is this a Brainiac version? Yeah, it must be. Yeah, it's got to be a Brainiac version, like a pink version of him. Yeah, it's all right. I wouldn't buy that if it was a separate skin, but I'm considering buying the Brainiac skin. Okay, this guy's taking it up a notch. Wow. Okay, we've got a really cool mummy here with a top hat and everything. He's got some glowing eyes. He's got like a, is that a crystal or something in his chest there, maybe glowing through? I don't know, but this guy looks sick. I think he might actually be worth a buy here. Scrolling down a bit further, we have a, oh, this is a Ghoul Trooper, a pink Ghoul Trooper version. Okay, that's pretty sick. Or is it? Yeah, it must be. Yeah, it is. Yeah. It's pretty sick. I don't know if I'd buy that separately, like I said. If it's like an edit version though, of the current Ghoul Trooper, definitely worth a buy. Scrolling down a little further, we have a, what is this? We got like a Super Saiyan Rex skin over here with a skull of like a T-Rex on his head, with glowing eyes and all that. He's alright, he's alright, he's not bad. Okay, going down a bit, what the hell is that one? That's actually a skin? That is creepy, man. That is creepy. I did not like that one. Jesus Christ. If that was running at me in a game, I'm out of there. I'm just straight deleting Fortnite if that ran at me. What the hell? Okay, going down a bit further, we've got like a jack-o'-lantern version of the Raptor. That is actually a really cool edit version. I do like that one a lot. The little zigzags for where the mouth is. I do like that one, I have to be honest. Then we've got a, what the hell is that? It's like a jumpsuit alien. Like a prisoner jumpsuit. What the hell? I don't know what that one's trying to be, but I guess it's alright. Nothing I'd really buy there. We've got a sort of standard looking assassin woman. She's alright. It's not too good. Not Halloween-y at all. I wouldn't buy that one. Next one's actually not too bad. I might buy that one. It's like an assault sort of woman. I've already seen too many like this sort of style though. I mean, it's a cool character model. We haven't really seen this character model in a while, or maybe at all actually. But I don't know if I'd buy that one. It's not really Halloween-y at all, and I don't know if that one's worth it. Okay, what the hell? Okay, we've got some wizard sort of necromancer stuff going on here. I like this guy a lot. He's like the devil. Wow. Is he doing like a emote or something there with like a book and his rune or whatever? That's pretty cool though. I do like that one. That might be worth a buy right there. Oh, okay, I do like this one a lot. I actually really like this one. So this is actually going to be a female version of the Brainiac skin. I think I might actually prefer this one over the Ghoul Trooper, which is very, very weird to say, because the Ghoul Trooper is one of, if not the most sought-after skin alongside Renegade Raider. So, yeah, I actually do like that one a lot. That's definitely worth a buy right there. Okay, is this just a, if we scroll up a sec, is that just another version of, yeah, that's got to be the same same skin, just another version of her. Either way, just a weird skin, man. I wouldn't buy that one. Okay, speaking too soon, actually. Because what the hell's this guy? He's like a something out of Venom or something. What the hell? I mean, it's pretty sick. Don't get me wrong. He's got a lot of detail going on there. Not something I'd buy, personally. I don't know what he's doing with Toads. I don't even know Toads are in the game, but, you know. Okay, we've got a bat bling, a skull trooper bat bling. I think this is actually in the shop already. Not too big of a fan, if I'm honest. I think the skull trooper dog is actually a lot better than that. But continuing on, we've got a Rex bat bling. It's alright. Not too bad. It's alright. We got, oh, this is cool actually. We've got a sand timer. That's actually a pretty sick bat bling. As long as it's not too bulky, that'd be pretty cool to rock actually. Yeah, it's kind of cool, but it's just a Triceratops remodel even. That one's actually pretty cool. Jack-o'-lantern with headphones and everything. That one's pretty sick. It's pretty sick. Weird frogs and stuff. What the hell is that glider? Yeah, not a chance that anyone would rock that. Not a chance. Pickaxes, that one's alright. Nothing worth the buy. Just a bit unique with the sludge sort of stuff there, but I don't think I'd buy that. No. Oh, I do like this one though. The necromancer sort of wands. I do like that a lot actually. I really am a big fan of the wand sort pickaxes, so that one might be worth a buy right there. These dual wield ones I feel like come around too often. They all look the same to me. I'm not really a big fan of those, so I wouldn't be buying that. We've got some wraps now. This is where I really hope to find a good wrap, because I haven't really got a Halloween wrap and I want to get one. So this one's kind of standard, sort of stitches, not really that cool. That one's got some teeth in it, not really anything amazing. I wouldn't buy that. I wouldn't rock that on a gun. We've got this one, which is like a cuddle team leader one, or maybe I don't know what this one's trying to be at all. Oh my god, yes, this is exactly what I wanted. Okay, this is perfect right here. Oh my god, this is actually really detailed as well. Got loads of little faces here. This is definitely worth a buy right here. What the hell, that is an amazing Halloween wrap. That is definitely going to be worth a buy. Definitely getting that one. And the last but not least, oh, that's just showing what the stitches ones will look like. Yeah, it's not really my cup of tea, those ones. But if you guys have enjoyed this video and want to let me know, definitely leave a comment saying so. But until next video, guys, peace.